My name is Kush Mehta, and I'm a manager at Phillips Healthcare Technologies Ltd. We are part of a group called the Phillips Pharma Group that spans across 7 African countries, and we have a 30-year-old history. I think our specialty is having a deep knowledge base in pharmaceutical products as well as medical device products, both in the operating room or in the four walls, as well as at the bedside or point of care. So the business I run focuses on medical diagnostics and point of care diagnostics at the point of care, whether that's at the bedside, in the clinic, or at home. So Phillips's strategy for medical diagnostics falls into 3 buckets. Number 1 is to deliver diagnostic tools for clinical providers to provide the best quality of care. Number 2 is to provide care management tools for consumers at their home. And then really number 3, and this is where Helium Health fits in, is to connect the interoperability gap between consumers using tools to manage their care, as well as providers monitoring and supporting those consumers to improve their outcomes. So Helium fits perfectly because what Helium Health provides and that value proposition is to collect that data, provide it in a very easy, understandable way for the clinical providers, and then ultimately provide indications or interventions to the end users, such as those consumers. Helium Health and Phillips will be able to move the needle in the Kenyan healthcare system. What I mean by that is in 3 main principles. One is digitization, so moving away from paper-based, whether it's your test report, from a device, or your medical report. Thinking about high levels of accuracy and quality, so avoiding human error and having very clear data of your test results. And then finally is very easy understanding of those test reports and being able to make clinical decisions. So the clinical providers that Helium Health and Phillips will be supporting will be able to do this and ultimately improve healthcare in Kenya. So this collaboration is really going to help democratize the access to accurate data, understandable data, and ultimately decisions to be made. And I think Kenya is really ready for that, starting with innovations that we've already adopted in our day-to-day lives with mobile payments, for example. So Kenya is ideal for that innovation to basically create a blueprint that can be then scaled across East Africa, similar to how Helium and Phillips are going to be scaling across East Africa and learning from the innovation in Kenya. COVID-19 has taught us to be adaptable both remotely and digitally. And I think this collaboration is going to help accelerate that in healthcare and bring that digital connection at the bedside, at the clinic, and at home for all patients in Kenya.